attention, please. This is the Edenson Emergency Broadcast System. Please stand by for a pre-recorded important announcement.
Hey.
Con permiso.
Have you been?
What?
You shut up, isn't that?
All right then. See you later.
No way.
Sweet.
Oh, you wouldn't.
Freshly waxed.
I'm hoping some bleach will clear my memory of this encounter. See you.
Ow.
Just try and keep your pea brain on the side. And that's my cue to exit. Bye-bye.
Thank you. more of you guys. I hate to break it to you, fellas, but I think I'm done with the whole GIMP business.
So, the visitor finally awakens. Welcome to my humble abode, mi amigo. Be grateful our first meeting is under such pleasant circumstances. Those who are less welcome than yourself ordinarily come to me in pieces. Allow myself to introduce myself. I am El Plago, El Jefe de los Oscuros, the Plague of the Border, and
the Reckoning of Edenson.
Shut your unmasked boca. I see you are not even protecting yourself against my venerated Pigeona virus. You would be wise to fear what we can achieve, for Los Oscuros do much from the shadows, but we can still make use of someone like yourself who can operate in the light. Serve us dutifully, and we may well help you in return.
Well, if you'd like to help, there's this trailer home of mine that went missing yesterday, and I've kind of been looking for...
Cállate, gringo! You have yet to prove your worth, but the day is still young. Conquer the jobs we set before you, and we will see where you stand with us. Pray that we deem your huevos worth keeping intact. We have received a fresh shipment of catnip, and our partners at the pet shop are impatiently awaiting its delivery. You will be the mule for our catnip. They're expecting the shipment here. Be quick, and try not to inhale. The historic district is heavily contested territory among the local gangs. We shall weaken them all by inciting a war, and we will manage this with nothing more than a can of spray paint. Go to the ghost town, paint over their little graffiti, and let them annihilate each other looking for the true culprit. There are some immigrants in our care seeking passage into the country. We'll be sending these unfortunate souls across the border in style. We have set up the device to aid you in this goal here. Now remove yourself from my sight. We will know when you have fulfilled your tasks. Los Oscuros are always watching from the shadows.
Hey, watch it.
Sent you here to help with some immigration duties, and as you can see, several of your compatriots are ready to seek fine employment opportunities in good old Mexico. Just get in position at the device and I'll guide you through the process.
I definitely need more of that.
Job's real easy. You ever play one of those shooting games? We're flying drones above the wall carrying a big banner. Just aim and fire at the target on the banner and we'll catch your friends on the other side. Oh, and have no fear. We're preparing a soft landing, relatively speaking. Nice shooting. We caught them on the other side and with only minimal internal hemorrhaging. You keep the accurate aiming and we won't get spotted by the border patrol. Don't worry, in Mexico we don't look up. Now go. Buzai, muchacho. But there's some bad news too. I can see the border patrol has started to, patrol. See that guard on the wall? Don't shoot at the target until he's facing the other way. Better time your shot carefully, amigo. La landed right in the pickup. I mean, the safety net. Now swing your aim over. We've got a catch at the second position waiting. Not bad, but those guards are getting suspicious. Don't let anyone get caught in their field of vision. Holy frijoles! The border patrol's really picking up their pace. Keep up with us. Ay, caramba!
Oh, look now, amigo! Mommy!
We're jumping way from the sombreros. Maybe you have something to fend them off until then? We're ready for the cash. Fire one now. Come on, the cash is ready. We're close. We need three more.
Day to die.
Muévete! We have the catch ready for you. Just shoot one over.
I'm back. Thanks, Jesus.
Go and launch one now. Go and launch one now! Almost there!
Two more rounds left!
We got the catch ready! Launch now!
Let's not do that again.
Only one more left. Just wait a little longer. Come on, the catch is ready.
I wonder who that red guy with the pitchfork was.
Come on, the catch is ready. Buen trabajo, muchacho. You've done a fine service for your countrymen. And if there's anything we've all learned today...
Caught a bit of the hog anus in there. Hello there. I'm here to pay my dues to society, to right my many wrongs. And believe me, there are many.
Wow. It's good to finally see an honest and upright citizen walk through those doors. But we won't be taking your money to pay your dues. That being more of the police force. Instead, your fine has been commuted to a sentence that will serve the community as a whole.
What's that?
Giving out parking tickets. That golden crusted caviar at the policeman's ball doesn't pay for itself, you know. Anyway, the job's simple. Just take the ticketing device and use it on any illegally parked cars. That device will tell you anything else you need to know. Oh, when it comes to illegal parking, nothing wrong with occasionally nudging. Those parking meters a little bit to work in your favor, if you catch my drift. And just between you and me, we have an arrangement with the scrapyard when it comes to collecting scrap metal in town. How you just happen to find any scrap metal in your duties? That's your business. But sometimes you have to scrap things yourself. Wink, wink. Oh, and don't bother trying to drop off that unpaid ticket of yours in the Dropbox. You know, that Dropbox right around the corner. You wouldn't want to get out of paying your monetary dues to society, would you? But you seem like a good kid, so I'm sure you wouldn't do that.
Close enough.
Alert. Unpaid ticket detected. Station lockdown mode has been activated. Exit locked. Please activate both lockdown overrides to proceed.
Kill me, psycho boy.
Hey, I've got the perp in view. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say, I said, get free.
Rock on. Hey.
Don't be resisting. You have the right to an attorney. If you can't afford one, we'll provide you with the dumbest... Stop right there! What the hell are... Drop your weapon!
Sorry, I don't play well with others.
Stop right there! Get down! Stop or I'll shoot!
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought this was...
Thank you.
What? Step aside. Ah.
Definitely need more of that.
Get the hell out of here, you!
Incredible.
A bit of assistance here.
Sure, why not?
You happen to have a light on you? Would you mind starting a bonfire for us? Now we're cooking. Thanks a lot.
How've you been?
It's been all right.
Glad we agree on that. You ever notice how there's an abundance of unwashed weapons and ammo? You're not really being too helpful. And that's my cue to exit. Bye-bye. Do that to me. Where's your manager?
Close enough.